topic is AI. Artificial intelligence or AI is easier to make our lives much more easier, and you should only use them in a limit. And they are also used to perform multitasks and advanced functions. For example, Tesla cars, Alexa, Siri, and so, like, etc. Thank you and have a nice day.